Hello everyone. Today's gonna be fun. It is D-Day 6. I've already got two laps in. I started the day off super late, so I didn't have time to get the intro filmed and all the other shit, but we're starting to run now. Letting the car cool down. It's supposed to be pretty cool today, but now it's really fucking hot. That's a Supra. I'm not gonna talk too much. Car's doing fine, so I'm just gonna strap on a GoPro and just get straight into it.
I hit a noodle.
So, once again, I was voluntold into the competition. If you remember what happened last time, it didn't work out too well for me. So, I'm gonna do it, why not? See what happens. I'll have it all on the GoPro, so hopefully I don't crash.
All right, first round of the comp, running with Spencer.
Thank you.
All right, that wasn't too bad. Whew. I really don't like the feeling of competition. It puts me in a weird mood. But that was my lead. Now I'm gonna chase Spencer. Spencer has an S13 coupe with an LS. So Spencer spun. The car feels okay. I still think that there might be something a little weird going on, but I'm gonna pull up here, let the car cool down, and see if I can figure out what it is. Oh my god! So this next battle, I'm going up against this vert. Let's see how this goes. Good. Hell fucking yeah, dude. Purposely shut down. I don't want to advance. I don't want to keep doing this. So, no big deal. You're good. You're on. So, no big deal. I'm not a competition person, so it's not like it's a thing. You know, I'm just out here to have fun. And I could save on some tires, go relax for a minute. If I had to go do another run, I'd run out of fucking tire.
So I'm letting Tyler drive my car for a lap, so let's see how this goes.
Hell yeah.
of right now, I'm about to drive with my buddy Caleb from DriftSTL. I'm gonna lead, so it's not gonna be too fun to watch. But I think it's just gonna be me and him. So it'll still be fun though.
Nice.
Fucking miss second gear. I think I was just way too focused on Caleb, and I saw that they were starting to slow down a lot right there, so I jabbed the foot brake, but it ended up spinning me out. No big deal. Goes so wide.
Okay, well, it started raining, so that was my last run. I'm tired, I'm packing up, and I'm going home. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time.